today we are gonna talk about the Tanner's teaching for females, okay? I know it's a little confusing topic, so I'll tell you how to easily remember this teaching. This is the Tanner's teaching for females. So in females, we have two developments important, that is pubaki and tilaki, okay? Pubaki is the one that is the pubic hair growth. See, this is the pubic hair growth. And tilaki is the breast development. We have five stages. These are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And these five stages are important, okay? Actually, we have to concentrate only on the second, third and fourth stages. One and fifth stages are it's actually easy to remember, okay? One is just pre-adolescent stage. So there is nothing much to remember in that. It's just nothing happens in both the pubaki and the tilaki. So first we'll talk about the pubaki. So one, we told, even the fifth, it's the extreme. One and five is the extreme, right? So one, there is nothing to remember, it's just the pre-adolescent. And fifth one is the mature adult type, okay? So everything will be matured. So we have to concentrate upon this three: second, third and fourth. These are the things we have to concentrate on. So in second stage, see, first we'll concentrate upon the pubaki. In second stage, we have, see, the hair started to grow, but it's just not that dense pigmented hair. It's very lightly pigmented, sparse hair, long, straight hair more commonly, or less slightly curly will be there. Okay. In third stage, see, third stage, we have to remember, it's more considerably darker and coarser and curlier sexual hair appears in this stage. So we have straight hair and it ends started to curl, and we can see it is deeply pigmented, but it is not like an adult type, okay? In fourth stage, that is the more coarse, dense, very curly hair, deeply pigmented. See, it's kind of a noodles, like very curly hair that appears in the fourth stage. Then in fifth stage, what happens is it is more curlier and everything adult type. In this to fourth and fifth, it is adult type hair. Okay, but what is the difference is in this fourth stage, it will not reach up to the medial surface of the thigh. But in the fifth stage, it can reach up to the medial surface of the thigh. So it's my drawing, just consider it as thigh, okay guys? So it reaches up to the medial surface of the thigh. These are the easy way. So remember it like pubaki, we have five stages, one and five in the extreme. So we don't have to remember it much. One is pre-adolescence, nothing, just a bit of sparse hair. In fifth, we have adult type hair, and 2, 3, 4 is the one we have to concentrate. 2, it started to grow, it's not that pigmented. In 3, we can see it is straight hair and it then started to curl and it's pigmented. In coarse pigmented dense hair comes in the 4th, but it's also an adult type, but it won't reach up to the medial surface of the thigh. These are the 5 stages, okay? Then comes to the breast development, that is the tilaki. We have the tilaki. Okay, tilaki is important. Again, 1 and 5, nothing. 1, nothing, is just small what grows. It's just only the papilla is elevated. Only the papilla is elevated. So I'll tell you one. This is the breast. This is the areola, and this one is the papilla. Okay, so only just a papilla elevation will be there. In second stage, we have the breast budding. See, it's like a primary mound happens, and areola just increase in its diameter. In three, the third stage, remember it. See, this is how we write three, right? So we have two mounds. It's not secondary mound. Don't confuse it with secondary mound. Just go with the picture, guys. We have one breast elevation and we have one areola elevation, but there is no change in the contour of the breast. That is the important line. There is no change in contour. We also have papilla over here, but it's not that prominent and everything. In 4, we get the secondary mound. See, there is a contour difference also. We have a primary mound, and on top of that, there is a secondary mound. Okay, and in 5th stage, it's the adult type. Adult type, it looks like a Christmas cake, right? Okay, guys, just see, we have the primary mound, we have the secondary mound, and also we have the papilla elevation. That is the difference, guys. The 5th stage, the mature female breast have developed. The papilla may extend slightly above the contour of the breast as a result of the recession of the areola. Okay? This is like a Christmas cake. Okay, guys, so this is the Tanner staging for females. We have pubarchy, breast. We have 1 to 5 stages. I hope you guys understood. Thank you.